Okay, working with moose today. I've already done all his groundwork. Sidetrack and disengage and back up, lunged. I've already gotten up and down in the saddle, so I'm getting ready to get on. And I just want to kind of start you off where we left off last week, or the other day. He was just turning a little bit each side. Didn't have a lot of forward, so I think we'll have more forward today. And doing pretty good, not bolting. So, just learning him.
Feet done.
What? He had his feet done. I already posted that video.
Oh.
I had his feet done with the nose station. I tightened up the saddle, so I'm going to move it around again a little bit. Over with pressure, now go to this. that because he knows that that crane's gonna get him on that side. This horse is very stoic, like, does not like to move. In his daily routine life, he doesn't like to move. Stands for wise. He just stands in front of his fan all day, doesn't move his feet. At this point, with the amount of forward that he lacks, makes him nervous. He's trying to stiffen